Factsverse presents 10 Most Dangerous Beaches in the World. Number 1. Cape Tribulation, Australia. This beach is located in Queensland, Australia, and is home to many dangerous creatures. Venomous snakes, jellyfish, and crocodiles are very popular in these waters. Cape Tribulation is also home to cassowaries. These are very large, flightless birds that can grow up to 160 pounds. When they are provoked, they are capable of inflicting very serious injuries. Number 2. Hanakapiai Beach, Hawaii. This is one of the most dangerous beaches in Hawaii and all around the world if you're planning to go swimming. There are powerful rip currents and waves that have been known to take people right out to sea. Over the years, at least 83 people have drowned on this beach. If you were to go swimming and get swept out to sea, the closest safe shore is 6 miles away. This is too far for most people to swim. If you're planning to visit Hawaii to swim or surf, you should drive past this beach and keep looking for a safer one. Number 3. Gonsbeai, South Africa. This beach is known as the Great White Capital of the World. In a small channel of water between Geyser Rock and Dyer Island, there is a colony of over 60,000 fur seals, a great white shark's favorite snack. These seals keep great whites around the beach all year long. People are advised against swimming in these waters. However, you can go cage diving in the water. There are several local companies who offer these excursions. Considering the number of sharks in the water, you would need to be pretty brave to get in the water, even in a metal cage. Number 4. Chapati Beach, Mumbai. This is one of the most polluted beaches in the world. It is so bad, the sea is unfit for swimming. The sandy beach is full of debris and scraps from salvaged ships. The waters are polluted with waste that was dumped by the residents of the city of Mumbai. As if the beach wasn't polluted enough, in 2011, the MV Rack sunk and 60,000 cubic metric tons of coal were spilled into the water. If you're considering swimming in the water, you can expect to develop diarrhea, a sore throat, or a variety of other serious illnesses. If you're looking for a beach to lay in the sun and swim, this is not the one. Number 5. Black Sand Beaches of Kilauea, Hawaii. This beach is located in Volcanoes National Park and it is very beautiful. The problem, however, with this beach is that it is extremely dangerous as well. The beach is located right beside Mount Kilauea, which is one of the most active volcanoes in the world. Since 1983, it has been spewing hot lava into the ocean. The beach's water reaches up to 110 degrees due to the hot lava. It is not a place you want to go swimming. Number 6. New Smyrna Beach, Florida. This Florida beach, located in Volusia County, has a very scary reputation. Over the years, there have been 238 shark attacks. The water is a breeding ground for sharks. Many surfers enter these waters, and the surf makes it difficult for the sharks to spot them. When the surfers paddle to catch a wave, the sharks bite blindly. Many of the shark attacks in these waters have resulted in death. If you want to go surfing in Florida, there are several safer options. Number 7. Fraser Island, Australia. Fraser Island Beach is incredibly dangerous for two reasons. First, there are strong rip currents often that can pull you out to sea. The second threat is the dangerous marine life. The waters are full of jellyfish and sharks. If you think that you can go to the beach and just enjoy the sun and the sand, think again. The beaches inhabit deadly spiders, saltwater crocodiles, and even dingoes. The beach may be beautiful, but it is not beautiful enough to take the risk. Number 8. Playa Zapolit, Mexico. This beach is known as the Beach of the Dead. Located on the southern coast of Oaxaca State in Mexico, it is a beautiful beach. Unfortunately, it has a very dangerous reputation. It is well known for its incredibly dangerous rip currents. Many people drowned in the water, so a volunteer lifeguard team was established. Number 9. beaches of the Amazon, South America. If you're ever in South America, you want to avoid the beaches of the Amazon. They are loaded with many dangerous creatures, including anacondas, piranhas, and electric eels. Even the locals and residents who have spent their whole lives in the area are extremely frightened by these beaches. According to scientists, there are over 2,500 species of fish in these waters, and many of them are dangerous or deadly. Number 10. Copacabana, Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. This is one of the most dangerous beaches in the world when it comes to crime in the entire world. Each year, over 180,000 complaints are made to police regarding attacks, assaults, robberies, and rape on the beach. Armed guards are often found patrolling the beaches and often taking people into custody. The beach is nowhere as safe as it was when the song Copacabana was released in 1978. If you're considering visiting the beach, you should learn self-defense or bring your pepper spray with you. Subscribe for more. It was the Copacabana.